Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get... that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
To space out wide.
Deco. Forward it goes. And it's Messi. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Appreciated by the crowd. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think Cristiano Ronaldo! It's off target and by quite a way. Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong, they come right. Long play.
Now it's Messi. Iniesta. Barcelona still to register a shot on target. Messi. Now it's Neymar. Semedo
with a fine tackle. Has gone out.
And it's Neymar.
Oh, good ball. Barcelona have found chances hard to come by, so that's perfectly understandable. Deco goes looking. Now it's Griezmann. He's put as a hit! His touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality. Barcelona take the lead. Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. Gets the better of his man. De Bruyne drives it forward. Deco tries to get it forward quickly. Longley hoists it forward.
it's Griezmann.
Now it's Messi.
Kane. And here's the chance to counter. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's away. This goes for goal. Just needed to be better than that. And Messi! Good effort. And it is right on half time. So there you have it. A close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Barcelona, happier of the teams, headed in for half-time, 1-0 up. We are already promptly back underway. Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. Now it's Neymar. Alaba.
And it's looking safe.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
Second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three. That'll be a throw. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi drives it forward. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Messi.
Now it's Neymar. He gets past his man.
Messi.
De Bruyne. Over to the left. Paid to a promising move.
Iniesta
plays it out to the wing. Neymar. I thought they needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Cristiano Ronaldo. Deco. Terms that this will be his final warning.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Hits one!
Oh, he's managed to miss it. And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Iniesta. Alaba.
Ahead by two and just about into the home straight. Chance to break. Now it's Kane. Kane gets it back.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
It's a promising ball. Can he finish?
Oh, shooting chance! Yes! And surely that settles it.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And that is that. Demolition, destruction.